The bare necessities of Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be fonder of my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then many try a few.
You eat ants?
Aha, you better believe it. You're gonna love the way you eat.
Mowgli, watch out!
The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. The simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life.
When you pick a paw, or a prickly pear, and you prick a raw paw,
well, next time beware. Don't pick the prickly pear by the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big paw paw.
Have I given you a clue?
Golly, thanks, Baloo.
Come on, Baggy, get with the beat.
The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. So just try and relax. Yeah, good. Fall apart in my backyard. Because let me tell you something, little britches. If you act like that bee acts, you're working too hard.
Don't spend your time looking around for something you want.
Don't spend your time looking around for something you want that can't be found. When you find out you can live without it and go on and not thinking about it, I'll tell you something true. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you.
Look for the bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife.
I mean the bare necessities, that's why a bear can rest at ease. With just the bare necessities of life. With just the bare necessities of life.
Yeah, man. I was doing so well.